Get ready with us.
Part 2. We have to take a shot every 5 minutes.
I think we are 3 or 4 shots in.
We are creating Euphoria-inspired looks.
And I actually love how the eyes came out.
I decided to go with a stick foundation.
Let's cover up this blemish.
I also started to get Asian glow, so we're going in with another layer.
Time for another shot.
I got 2 grapefruits.
We're on to our second bottle of soju. Pray for us.
I went through all this trouble to cover up my Asian glow, but let's add some color.
Finishing up with bronzer, and this powder from e.l.f. is actually really nice. Adding in the final rhinestones.
Oh, it fell.
Oh god, these are uneven.
What the? This is the biggest pour yet.
Both of us are lightweights, and I don't know why these shots are getting bigger. Adding in the final touches, and this is the makeup.
This is finished look, giving major Maddie vibes.
One last celebration shot. How'd I do? Watch Jenny's part on her page.